every tooth in a man's head is way more valuable than a diamond. Good morning, everyone. Why are teeth important to us? Teeth are important because they give a proper shape to our face. They help us to bite and chew the food. Tongue and teeth help us to speak properly. Yes, everyone. Look into a mirror and look to your teeth. Do they all appear similar? No, they are not similar. They all are different in shapes and sizes. Let's learn in detail different types of teeth that we have. We have four different types of teeth and each for different purposes. Babies, usually newborn babies, they do not have teeth. They start getting teeth by the age of 6 to 7 months. And by the age of 3, they have a complete set of teeth which is known as milk teeth or temporary teeth. They are 20 in number. Then by the age of 6, every single milk teeth is replaced by permanent teeth. And by the age of 13, all milk teeth are replaced by permanent teeth. And a new set of teeth is there in your mouth then, which is 32 in number. Let's see how they all are arranged in our jaws. We have two jaws, upper jaw and lower jaw. And the arrangement of teeth is similar in both jaws. So let's see. We have in front these four sharp-edged chisel-shaped teeth known as incisors. They are total 8 in number, 4 in upper jaw and 4 in lower jaw. They work like scissors. They help us to cut and bite the food. Next to incisors, we have on each side two canines in one jaw. It means in total we have two in the upper and two in the lower, four canines in our mouth. They are tearing food. They help us to tear the food. They work as a fork. And that is why they are known as tearing teeth as well. Next to canines, we have four premolars. They are total 8 in number in our mouth, 4 in upper jaw, 4 in lower jaw. Premolars, they act as nutcracker. They help us to crush the food. They are little broad. Canines are very sharp and pointed, but premolars are broad and flat. Then next to premolars, we have total 6 molars in each jaw. In total, we have 12 molars in our mouth. 6 in upper jaw, 6 in lower jaw. Molars are more wider and broader than premolars. And molars, they help us to grind the food completely so that the food can become a thick, soft paste which can be easily swallowed through a food pipe. So in total, we have 16 teeth arranged in upper jaw and 16 in lower jaw. Total 32, which is the number in adult. It's funny, but yes, giraffes have 32 teeth, the same number as in humans. It is very important to take care of your teeth by following few healthy habits. You should brush your teeth twice a day. Rinse your mouth after having every meal. Then use a dental floss to clean in between the teeth. Do not eat sticky food like chocolates, cheese, butter, cheesy things basically. And try to have enough of hard and rough food, which is like, for example, apple, sugarcane, carrot, because these food items, they provide a very good exercise to your gums, because oral health is equal to overall health. Thank you.